All right, Kate, and how are you connected with the Great Southern California ShakeOut?
The OES Earthquake and Tsunami Program helped develop the scenario, and OES is, of course, using the scenario in Golden Guardian and for the Great Southern California ShakeOut.
Okay. And how is OES making use of the science that goes into this scenario?
Well, the exciting thing about the science in the ShakeOut scenario is the enthusiasm that we're getting from all sectors in terms of participating in the Great Southern California ShakeOut. It's really amazing that people are responding to how important the situation is based on the detail they know. We've been telling them for 30 years about the probability and about what to do, but having the science is really getting people inspired to do something.
So, Kate, the fact that this scenario is based on real science has certainly made a difference, you would say?
The fact that the scenario is based on science has made a big difference. The Southern California ShakeOut is really meant to reach the public, business, schools, people who don't usually participate in Golden Guardian. And knowing the details of the ShakeOut is really making a difference in people's excitement and interest in getting involved, drilling, participating, and getting prepared.
Okay, and looking at this great event for Southern California, what inspires you the most about the ShakeOut, or what are you the most proud about?
I'm most proud that the Great Southern California ShakeOut has brought together so many different organizations, from government to business to organizations. The steering committee is working with county affiliates. I mean, from every sector of society, people are joining together in ways they haven't before. And I think the thing that will make us more prepared as Southern Californians is understanding that we're all in this together.
Absolutely. Thank you, Kate, for your time.
Thank you.